I'm sure he is grateful.
No, he's not. He says it to keep the peace with Sybil. But then I only rescued him for Sybil's sake, so I suppose we're even. Did you get a chance to look through the books they brought in?
As a matter of fact, I did.
Could you make head or tail of them?
I think so, yes. I was waiting for a good moment to discuss them.
Oh?
Yes, there were some aspects of the way things have been done that I wasn't quite sure about.
You sound like Murray.
Good.
He's always banging on about how we should overhaul this or overhaul that. Nothing's ever right for him.